And tied for our longest series ever. Welcome to the finale of Kingdom Hearts. Yep, examine the door, don't beat it up.
It might be even longer if I don't figure out how to open up a door.
Yeah, nah. Don't you hear something? Careful, this is the last haven you'll find here. Beyond, there is no light to protect you, but don't be afraid, your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. You're the one who will open the door. Yours is the drill that will pierce the heavens.
Maybe you better take a rest, which I just saved, so I'm fine.
Yep.
Thanks for your concern, Donald.
Time to go in. This is our final safe haven. From here on out, it's Bullshit City. Welcome to Bullshit City. Population, beaches.
Hey, that's my hometown. Don't call it Bullshit City.
No, Sora, it's Bullshit City! It even says it in the travel brochure. Go to the secret place. Unless you want to explore a bit.
Nah.
Alright.
Is it? This way?
Yeah, secret place.
It's been a while.
Right down there?
This world has been connected.
Yes, it has. Yes, it has.
I really like his voice.
The ocean is now poison. Oh, hey, Donald.
Well, he's not wrong.
I sure know a lot about nothing. Hey, you made the island a lot cooler.
Sick redecorating, bro.
Hey, Riku.
You wanna come to my house, man? I can use some new wallpaper.
Yeah, I'm really digging the cracked sand design.
I'm really digging the whole darkness thing. And Meat Boy's suit. That's not Riku.
Take a look at this tiny place as the camera pans right over his junk. Nice lighting.
I need to drink some water.
You do that. Hi, Riku, handsome.
Riku!
Nobody can no longer reach him where he is.
His heart belongs again to darkness.
Whatever, Anson.
All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end.
Nice blue texture. Just for the ocean.
Darkness sprouts.
It's so warm in here.
It grows, consumes it.
It's a good thing we don't have a camera, because, like, it's so warm in here.
In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came.
Nice Sonic the Hedgehog here, nerd.
Darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true!
That's not true!
Your heart may be weak, and sometimes may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
The only reason what?
I was gonna say, have you heard that line a few times?
Yeah, it was included in an AMV that I would watch a lot.
I like your eyes!
You got pretty eyes.
Fight time.
Oh god. I'm scared.
This fight's not the hard one.
Really?
Yep. You can do it. I do like how he has the Guardian, though. Yeah, this fight's not the hard one. Because here you actually get Donald and Goofy to help you out. Oh, sorry, did I say too much?
Yeah, now I'm even more scared. Thank you.
Summons!
Oh, right, yeah. Hold on. Let me cure first.
Doran, don't worry about the summon for this one.
Oh, okay.
It's the third fight you want to worry about the summon.
I forgot. It's a Kingdom Hearts fight. Of course it has, like, three. No! No! Don't you touch me! Don't you touch me, you drink!
Run.
Oh, God.
And also heal.
And where are the heal gems? No, no, don't touch me.
Open your heart and you will see.
Guys, please wake up. No, no, no. Stop touching me. Stop touching me, please.
Boy, as long as you roll, nothing can happen. Okay, you're fine.
I said stop touching me!
Never mind. Ansem wanted to use Razor Leaf. You know, you would think, like, a smart bad guy like Ansem would go only for Sora. Because really, if you think about it, Goofy and Donald are inconsequential in this fight.
Yeah, they kind of are.
I was like, hey, if you get rid of the Keyblade Master, problem solved. Actually, no. If you get rid of the Keyblade Wielder, then you'll never open Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah.
And there's another problem there.
What? Excuse me. Could you not?
There we go.
No, no, no! No, stop touching me! What? Why do I have a question mark?
Because it means that, it means that the Guardian is going to attack you.
Stop touching me!
And eventually...
Oh my god. Please stop. Please stop, please stop, please stop, please stop.
Alright, you're fine.
No. Fuck you.
Donald, it'd be really nice if you could heal me.
No.
You know, if you beat this where you are, like, I'm gonna be a little impressed because you only have Cura magic.
Stop touching me!
You can do it. You can do it.
Donald, you piece of shit!
Alright, you're fine.
Okay, I'm gonna... No, don't touch me! Don't touch me, you drink! Why is he only attacking me?
Well, because you're the Keyblade Wielder.
Stop touching me.
Yeah, would you believe if I said that this was not the hard fight?
No, don't touch me, don't touch me. Oh god, I'm so scared.
You can do it. Okay, go attack him.
No, fuck you.
There we go. You can do it. You almost got it. You can win. You can do it.
I'm sweating. That's how nervous I am.
Yeah, on guard and stuff.
No, come back here. No. Quit touching me. No. Fucking stop touching me with your demon.
It's okay. You have one more hit on him.
Don't grab me. Don't touch me. That was stressful. I don't like it.
Yep.
Oh.
Would it be weird if I said that the actual final part is the easiest part of this fight?
Like the third part?
Well, no, because there's that fight, then two more fights here, and then one more fight against Ansem.
Fucking, really?
Alright. Stop what you're doing. Get any items you need in your inventory. Make sure your magic is full. You've got a moment. Here, use up your potions.
Here!
Now go to your menu. And go to items. Equip Sora with whatever you need. Take out. Take out your high potion. Actually, take out your mega elixirs. Actually, just do the other elixir. Replace a potion.
Oh wait, no, sorry.
Yeah, just yeah. Put in another elixir. Let me see what you got. Let's see, potion, mega elixir, high potion, either high potion. That should be fine for now.
I wish I could go back and save.
It would be nice, but this is the end of the game. Don't worry, the first fight is not that bad. Because you've done this before. It's the fight after this that's going to be really hard.
I got this.
Yeah.
I've done this so many times.
Ow. Yeah, you'll be fine on this fight. You gonna attack him?
I don't know what he's gonna do. I don't want to be in his blasting range.
Suppose that is a good plan. Something's gonna rain down, I'm sure.
I know.
And pound into the darkness. And more free experience, just cause. I'm just gonna tell you, like, as soon as the next fight starts, Tinkerbell.
A little too soon.
It's okay. You gonna thrust anymore? Nope.
Come here. No, get back down here.
He'll get down. There we go. Alright. Now get ready for hell.
I just wanted to give you a kiss.
Get ready for immediate hell.
Okay. Trying.
Get ready to Tinkerbell. Never mind.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
The other thing?
Oh my god!
Blocking. Here's where you use it. You gonna heal? I forget you can't, like, continuously heal, like,
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh god. I'm so... Oh god.
Okay. I'll do this one for you. But the last fight, you're on your own. It's okay, though, because after this fight, you get a checkpoint. It's tough.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it's really tough. So what sucks about that fight is that you start back from
So, oh, that's not too bad.
Yeah. So, let's make sure everything's accounted for. Here, I'm gonna give you a few more elixirs. And replace with a high potion.
God. Alright. Time to get serious.
Here's Jet's turn. I think for this being the first Kingdom Hearts game, I thought this was a cool thing to do for the, like, one of the final fights.
Oh, yeah. Definitely set the standard. Because I don't know any Kingdom Hearts afterwards that did not have at least three phases in a boss fight.
Oh, I thought you were talking about just Dark Side in a fight.
Oh, yeah, that too. It also did set Dark Side as kind of like a staple.
Because I can tell you, Dream Drop Distance did not have Dark Side as a fight.
What?
Yeah. Well, the Heartless were also, like...
not Heartless.
Yeah, the Heartless were, like, non-existent in the game.
That's probably why. Did they have something, like, big and dark and scary like a Dark Side?
No. All the monsters in Dream Drop Distance were pretty original.
Well, like, did it have anything that you think would be, like, a staple afterwards? Like Dark Side would be?
No, not that I can think of.
Immediate hell.
Let's see if I can do this. And... yeah, when he does that submit attack, that's when he, that's when he will possess you.
And possession is not a good thing.
Yep, like you just did.
No, fuck you. Don't touch me, you drink. You dark lord.
Come on.
God, that attack takes a good chunk of your health.
I know. Pretty much when he says take this, that's when blocking is gonna be your friend. And honestly, when he submits, try to dodge.
Wow, sorry. I just, like, got really quiet, because I'm just...
it's okay.
Because I'm not the one playing right now, but, like, I still feel like I need to focus.
Huh.
What?
Oh, never mind. I was gonna say when the Guardian is getting close to you, then... like, you can avoid it. If you stay in the close proximity, then he won't attack you, but that's a lie.
So I think this is something we haven't said, like, outright, but Jet knows a lot more about gameplay in Kingdom Hearts than I do, but I know more about story than he does.
Yeah, I could... yeah, see, that's when you want to block.
Mm.
Or parry. I'm gonna heal. Okay. So when the Guardian's on you, you can't attack. Because that freeze icon that appears, it will...
like freeze you?
Yeah, it'll hold you in place. Much like its namesake.
Huh. Okay.
Yep. We're almost there.
Not dying. Jesus Christ.
Almost got him.
You can do it. You can do it.
Heal. Yeah, no way. I don't feel like submitting. Still don't feel like submitting.
Yeah, fuck you.
No, damn it. I submitted.
Don't do that, man. Bad news bears. No, dude.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't wanna open my heart. It's gonna be alright. For some reason, I thought I didn't have enough. There we go.
Jesus.
And I will no longer touch the controller for the rest of this playthrough.
Unless I start crying.
Nope.
Even if I start crying?
I'm not taking the glory from you in this final fight. I can tell you, though, that was probably the hardest part of this fight. Yep, that's what they're there for.
Good thing we don't have cameras.
Oh, yeah. The nice thing is that you get a checkpoint here.
Mm. What line of the heart of all worlds? Kingdom Hearts!
Kingdom Hearts! It's a door. Kingdom Hearts! Hearts.
Look at this graph.
Look at this graph. That's bullshit!
Fuck off, handsome. Oh my.
Yep.
What is that? That is disgusting.
Ansem is now a Sephiroth.
Ansem is now a ship.
Yep.
Well, Xemnas turned into a fucking dragon, so...
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, bye, guys.
Goodbye, Sora.
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that. Look who's talking. And then Roxas has an existential crisis and gets defeated.
Yeah, he realizes, oh shit, I am Sora. Oh no. And Aslan's like, where in God's name did you get that keyblade?
Oh my, hello. I mean... Yeah.
Get up there and beat the shit out of him.
Out of Ansem or this thing?
Ansem.
Ow. Fuck you.
You do enough health, you do enough damage on him, and eventually you'll get your friends back.
Oh god.
I remember losing to this guy a lot.
Oh, ow. Okay, not fair using lasers. Piece of shit. I'm like half his size. I am so little. Oh god.
You've already taken out one of his health bars.
Oh, he's got shoes on. I thought he was a fucking mermaid for a second.
Yeah, nope. He is wearing pantaloons.
That did nothing.
When it comes to the lasers, just keep moving.
Oh, Jesus.
Maybe do it again? Pew, 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 pew.
Okay, I walked right into that one.
It's okay. Most of the time, if you stay behind him, then you'll be okay, but not all the time. I'll just hide behind your friend.
Ow. Oh,
run,
God.
Run. You gonna heal?
I'm working on it.
There we go. That'll cover it for now.
Oh, Jesus.
This is exciting.
Bro, calm down. Ow.
You've kind of foiled everything he's done up to now. I don't think he's gonna calm down.
Ow, fucking... Shit. Lasers.
Get in his face.
Well, let me do that when he's not... Fucking... Ha! 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 Oh, God.
Not gonna use your... Did you say not gonna use your spells?
Well, because I'm almost out of...
Well, you have an elixir.
Well, still, I don't want to have to use it. Get out of the way! Out of the way! Out of the way!
Hey, you've got almost three of his health bars down. You can do this. You made it this far. Enlighten.
Maybe this will enlighten you. More fucking lasers.
You're kidding me, right? Fuck you. Shit. Nope. Oh,
when
yeah.
It comes to the lasers, move left and right. Just left and right lasers.
Ow. Okay, dude, calm down with the lasers, okay?
Well, look how much health you've taken off of him. I don't think he's gonna calm down with anything. Alright. Get up close and personal with him. God, this is a goddamn dinosaur laser fight up in this shit.
In space.
In space.
And there were robots and sharks. Also, there were robots and sharks. I don't know.
Yeah.
I wonder how Sora feels about, like, all this bullshit. He's probably like, whoa, lasers.
After everything he's seen, I don't think lasers are the least of his problems. Get in his face!
I can't get close to
yes,
him.
Yes, you can! Okay. Never mind, I told you to get close. It's okay, you've got magic.
Okay, that's not what I want to do there. There
we go. Yeah, you've got a type of magic.
So when are my friends going to come back? Because...
Keep beating him up.
This should help. No!
You can do this.
Ow. Fucking.
The lasers aren't gonna stop. You just have to find a time to go in and kick his ass.
My friends didn't show up.
Well, keep going. You're not done.
Yeah, I am.
No, you're not. You're not done.
You mean to tell me that I am fucking... Oh. What? What is going on? Oh my, okay.
Shadow party.
I'm okay with shadow party.
Blacklight party.
Dude, I like blacklights. I think they're cool.
Oh yeah, like a blacklight party? That'd be freaking awesome.
Just don't wear white.
And don't masturbate hours before.
Give me them sweet health.
And then...
Everyone will know.
Everyone will know.
Oh. What is that? I don't know what it was, but I destroyed it.
Yep.
I killed it.
There are multiple nodes to this fight that you have to beat up.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Fair enough, I guess.
And then a thing will happen, or you'll get pooped out.
This is really... Oh god, this part's been going on forever. Oh, okay.
Alright. Focus on the portal.
What portal?
That portal.
That one?
Yeah, well... Here, right.
Oh god.
Run,
oh my god.
Heal. Heal.
Where?
Here, beat up all the things on top.
Here.
Yeah.
Fucking.
And once you beat up all the things, the portal should change color.
Jesus Christ, this is a clusterfuck.
Yep. Almost there. Alright, now you can go in that portal.
Get in the portal. There we go.
Portal of darkness.
Get in.
Rise up a little bit. There we go.
Get in there.
Gotta be very specific. Okay, you got Goofy back. Oh, you got one of your friends back. You'll get the other one back soon-ish. I mean, I wasn't wrong when I said you were gonna get your health back.
True.
You should heal.
There we go.
I have a lot of trouble with that first part. You haven't died yet.
No, because I've been extremely careful.
Yeah. See, that was my problem. Here. I was gonna say, you should heal one more time, but I guess you just did it for me.
I did it for me, actually. It's not always about you, Jet.
No, it's not. Focus on the game, though.
Okay.
See, he's like, oh no! The thing blew up on me, oh no!
I'm dying!
I am dying and stuff?
Rah! Down here?
Yeah, beat up the head.
Jesus Christ.
It's good. The head's not going to do anything else.
Oh my god!
It's tough, but... don't know what Goofy's doing.
He's like, oh no! Okay.
It was awfully nice of Goofy to use his MP gift for you.
Oh, yeah. Whoa! He's an angry motherfucker.
But yeah, just look at the eyes and the mouth and the brow. I do like the design of this ship, even if it's, you know...
Ow.
I don't know. Kind of reminds me of a penis.
Well, you're not wrong, I guess.
Alright, get ready to go in its mouth.
Nom 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 nom.
Yep.
Nom 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 nom.
Into the belly of the beast you go.
Nope.
Yeah, don't feel like fighting those things.
Fuck off, lasers.
And
oh, great.
Donald.
Of course Donald is surrounded by fucking tough enemies. That's cool.
Final boss of the game. Let's make it as hard as we possibly can.
Even though I'm on easy mode.
Yeah, just imagine playing on some proud mode.
Oh god, I don't want
I'm
to.
I'm still surprised that I beat proud mode with, in Birth by Sleep.
Oh,
well,
I guess you could say, I'm proud of you.
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Because she's proud.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm trying to keep it...
The joke did not fly over my head.
I'm trying to keep it... interesting. Even though I'm like... I don't know what I'm doing.
I know what you're doing. You're doing fine.
Aw, thank you. That's very kind of you to say.
Well, after this, I think you only have like one or two more phases.
There's like so much shit to do in this game.
Just to save the world? I mean,
just
geez.
To save the world. I mean, if I knew all of this was gonna happen, like, when I signed up to save the world, I'd be like, Riku can do it.
Yeah, I don't know.
How about we give Kairi the Keyblade instead?
Keep wagging him, you can do it.
Yeah, I did.
And then you get the giant glowing orb.
Come here, orb. Fuck you.
Right. And then either Ansem wakes up, or there's one more thing you need to do. Oh, right. You gotta destroy the core of the ship. I think this is where the force field goes down.
Ugh. Oh my god. This is gonna be a fucking long part, guys.
Yeah.
Might need to split this up, actually.
Nope.
No?
No.
You refuse? Oh, dear. Goodness. That was...
So that's what the inside of a penis looks like. Alright, get in there and destroy the core of the ship. With a goofy-ass skeleton face.
Oh, sorry. Don't give up!
Thanks! Yes, kick the giant stupid... jelly globe thing.
Yeah, it looks like a pumpkin. Like something you'd carve at Halloween.
It does, yeah.
It's kind of cute.
Let's get out of there.
Oh.
I guess it's not going to give you the option.
It's not going to let me get out of there.
I don't know. When I see like a countdown sequence or like, kind of like,
and then something's
going
to explode.
Yep. Now Ansem wakes up.
And he's like, oh man, fuck, that hurt! Jesus Christ!
Pretty much.
Why does his body, like, fade into his pants?
I don't know. Clipping. Right, heal yourself, and then fight him. This, I promise, is the last thing you need to do. The nice thing is that, you know, Donald and Goofy can do most of the work here. Hey, I recognize this, like, thousand lasers attack.
I'm slapping him in the nipples, and he doesn't even care.
I would run.
What? Really? Oh.
Yeah, I feel like the giant head. I'd keep moving. Oh, that thing is eating your magic away.
Fucking rude?
Okay, you have an elixir still, I think.
I have Mega Aether. Ow.
Now you can heal yourself.
Hold on. Extreme power, not just regular power. Extreme power.
Oh, I thought he said real power.
Oh. I thought he said extreme power. Either way, you know, that works too.
You're almost there.
Come on, man. Just let me beat the shit out of you. Your well-toned abs. I'm jealous of your body.
And that's it. You can put the controller down now.
I hope the microphone picked that up.
Now you can put the controller down.
Oh, it's buzzing. Oh, God. Oh, it's touching me. Eh.
How does it feel that you just beat Kingdom Hearts?
Fucking finally. I love Kingdom Hearts. But that was bullshit. That was absolute bullshit.
But you know what? It was all worth it. I can finally say it's about time.
Yeah.
Move on to something else. I love Kingdom Hearts.
But it's a long game.
Yeah, it is a long game.
The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness.
No. That's why I'm gonna push it door. Close.
Nah.
I just realized the giant heart behind the door.
Oh, yeah.
Supreme darkness.
Taco Supreme.
I know now.
Without a doubt. Kingdom Hearts.
He's lame! Is this heaven?
Fuck it. Birds!
This... Oh, damn!
Cause fuck you, that's why.
I guess he stepped into Luigi's negative zone for a sec. As soon as the organ decides to calm down.
Come on!
Yeah, we gotta push it closed.
Man, this is a big door!
Duh, this is really heavy. We could use we could use some help.
I wonder how much WD-40 has to go in these hinges. Get a load of this.
Oh god. Everything.
I can't. Don't give up.
Oh, hey there.
Together we can do it.
I know.
Okay.
It takes two to tango.
Yep. Seal the door and stuff.
But Sora doesn't even stop to think, oh, I'm sealing my friend in the darkness.
He's probably accepted it at this point. No, it's heartless! Who could have done that?
I don't know. Probably somebody. That is very important to the series.
Maybe.
And red pants. That is definitely not the outfit he wears for the rest of the series.
No, that's always thrown me off. Like, Mickey always wears his, like, normal ass... He wears his normal outfit here, and then he's got, like, cool clothes.
He's got, like,
else.
Belts and shit. They're coming.
Yeah, bells and whistles and all kinds of doodads. And thus Disney went bankrupt. And Mickey was never heard from again.
Bye, Riku. You look so mad. Riku's like, goodbye.
Come on, 212 degrees. Put your back into it. And one keyblade on one side. Mickey just has to be all fancy and shit. There it goes. The door.
Playing Dearly Beloved in the background.
Yep. The door. It gone.
Oh, don't give me puppy dog eyes, Goofy.
No, he's giving you adult dog eyes.
These are the eyes of a dog that has biblically known another dog.
And now we go back to 1928 Sora and Riku.
Yeah. Oh, they're so cute! Not so cute anymore.
Oh, look, they've grown up. Oh, look, they've still grown up.
They're still, you know...
Oh, hey, look, they have beards now.
Oh, look, they grew old together. What good friends.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Kairi's there, too. And these dang RPGs and having really, really, really
Hi,
Kairi. Having really, really, really long cutscenes. Kairi's like, where am
Who
I?
Who the fuck?
It's time to go. This is the end for our heroes. And FMV status.
Okay, but you could just step off. Like, she could have just, like, stepped onto the...
Remember what you said before? I'm always with you, too. I'll come back to you. I promise.
And...
I know you will.
Music.
I feel like I did that too well. This is a whiny little kid voice.
Onesie! And now Kairi gets to live on a little tiny plot of sand for the rest of her life.
All by herself.
Oh, a star. Oh look, many stars.
Oh hey, look at all this bullshit falling from the sky. Well, don't eat yellow snow, kids.
Well, you know what they say. I've got the whole world in my hand. And I was sort of just like, what the fuck did I do?
Did I tell you about the song that my family made up when I was little? To the tune of Whole World in His Hands. But It's, he's got a big hairy scorpion in his pants.
No, you did not tell me this.
It's because one time my brother pulled his wallet out of his back pocket and like opened it and there was a huge scorpion in his wallet.
Wow, is a scorpion like a...
A big hairy scorpion.
It's a gold digger scorpion.
Yeah, so, yeah, that was a thing in my family for a while. I remember that happening too, because, like, he was about to get in the car and I was sitting in the back seat. And, like, it was a minivan, so I had, like, front seat, middle, and then back.
Mm-hmm.
And he opened up his wallet and he was like, oh my god! And he like dropped it and the scorpion was in the car. And I was like, ah!
So, like...
Oh yeah, this is important.
Yeah, Kairi is just watching like all the worlds return back into the sky and stuff. Like, okay, she does not... This is a bit of a spoiler warning. She does not remember Sora in the beginning of Kingdom Hearts 2.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, I wonder if she just sees all this as, like, this is really cool, and then, like, she
Look at all this!
And then she doesn't remember Sora, but then it's like, man, I don't remember, like, who you're talking about, Selfie, but damn! Do you remember that fucking light show, like, when all the lights came out of the ocean?
She's probably looking at this like, who the fuck? Oh, this is probably when she still remembers him. Never mind.
Yeah.
She's like, oh, hey, that's cute. I'm going to cry because he's gone.
Yeah, no, Kairi doesn't forget Sora until Sora goes into the capsule.
Yeah,
yeah, when they're jumbling his memories and then everybody forgets him.
Because Naminé has to fix everything.
Yep.
Hey, Riku. Let's all look at Riku. Just...
Hey, look, it's more Riku.
Hey, look, it's Riku.
Let's Riku look at everybody.
Nope, that's not Riku. Who's that? That's not important. That's not Riku either.
That's a dude in a onesie.
That's not Riku.
That's Homer Simpson.
What is that face?
I think he was trying to take a selfie there, and then Tinkerbell flew in, and he's like, bug!
Oh, we never...
Oh, wait, that's right, we never did the 100 Acre Wood.
Oops. Oh well.
That book gets torn up again and again and again. It's no big deal.
It's, yeah.
I'm too tired for this shit.
Nothing's like this.
I guess I'll just try and do Dark Souls another day.
Yeah.
It's like late.
What time is it?
It's like 10:30.
Oh shit. Yeah, we tried to record Dark Souls earlier today, but
yeah, I mean, by the time that you guys see this video, we'll have already had some footage out, but...
But just so you know, the first recording session failed.
Yeah, well, like, it hiccuped halfway through the first episode, and we lost everything else. Which kind of sucks, because I was, like, right about to ring the first bell.
Kairi's face right there is like, oh, dude, put on some deodorant, Jesus.
Huh, you actually brushed your teeth this morning.
Like my laser show.
I bet Sora could throw, like, the coolest parties.
Oh, yeah.
With, like, black lights.
Beep, 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 beep. Like, just, like, one keyblade in each hand. Just beep, 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 beep.
Yep. Everyone!
And he, like, starts hitting people and everyone's like,
dying.
Oh!
Yes, everyone dies.
That's cute. Where's Riku?
He's gone. I don't know, he's probably, like, working on the boat or something.
He's probably working out, getting swole. What's this? Oh, it's like actual...
Yep, the real credits.
Give me that. Put my shirt back on.
You know, you've got, like, the cool credits with, like, the cool little animations and stuff, and then it goes to, like, the real credits that everyone just leaves for. Well, we get to see everybody come back.
But if you leave during Marvel credits, I've learned, you're kind of dumb, because...
Something's gonna happen.
Something's gonna happen.
Unless it's Guardians of the Galaxy.
Well, that they still had something afterwards, it just didn't make sense unless you were, like... From what I understand, like, only people that have been, like, reading the comic books for years would get it.
Yeah. Hey, look who I found! It's Cloud.
Now kiss.
What? No, I'm not in love. No! I'm broody and melancholy.
That little, like, her leaning over like that was a reference to Advent Children.
I haven't seen Advent Children in a while.
Or was it a reference to Advent Children?
I don't remember.
It was definitely linked to, like, a different Final Fantasy VII thing.
Crisis Core? Oh,
oh.
There's them.
Aww.
Oh, they're kissing. Hey, Genie. Privacy.
Abu wanted to watch that shit. He's all about that monkey business. Hey, Selby. Just...
Just gotta bring it in close there. Oh, look, the princesses.
Who are they waving to?
I don't know, you, the player.
But they weren't even looking... Okay. Sound department. This is gonna be a fucking... This is almost an hour long.
Yeah, geez. I wonder if this is gonna surpass Sonic Generations. That was almost an hour long.
It's gonna surpass it.
Oh yeah, because there's still the stuff at the end.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of shit in this game, man. Man.
Yeah, seriously. Hold on to your pants, kids.
Found him. Holding on to him. Got him.
One winged angel. We didn't get to hear that because we didn't fight Sephiroth.
Yeah, because we're not. We don't have a death wish. Like.
Yeah.
Fuck that noise.
Nice Final Fantasy throwback there.
Mandy Moore was Aerith? Huh.
Yep. Also featuring the voices of Jim Cummins, there's my boy.
Gilbert Godfrey.
Well, yeah.
Tony Pop, that's a great name.
We really got a lot of the originals back.
James Woods.
Yeah.
Eri Morimoto. That's a great name.
Jeez, we're only on quality assurance?
And all quality assurance?
And all legal affairs.
Well, that's your foot.
So many legal affairs. You know, getting the rights to all the Disney characters and such.
Yeah.
You know, this being the first in the series, I'm sure that that was a pain in the ass.
Oh, yeah, I'm
and
sure.
after the success of it, I'm sure I was like, hey, we want to do another one.
And Disney's like, hell yeah, brought in a shit ton of revenue for us.
Yeah, with all them sweet muns, I am all about that.
President.
I thought I saw a president of Soul Calibur. I'm like, wait, what? Where?
Yeah.
I don't recall any Soul Calibur characters being in this game.
Sanjeev Lamba. That's a great name.
So how would you feel if Star Wars was included in Kingdom Hearts 3?
Imagine Tron from Dream Drop Distance.
Yeah.
But Star Wars. Imagine how jarring that realism difference would be.
I'm sure they would probably take some liberties with it, like probably do it in like a Clone Wars style.
Well, yeah, but...
Imagine this. Lightsaber Keyblade.
Oh, fuck yeah. Cuts through anything, and it can take darkness out of people.
It's gonna be taking a lot more than darkness out of people. You'll be like fucking cutting their organs out. Keyblades don't look sharp.
No, you're basically just bludgeoning people to death.
Pretty much. Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Woo. Kingdom Hearts Final Mix, woo.
Oh, yeah, this is important.
Yeah. Kind of, yeah.
More or less. Are they in their normal outfits now?
Yeah, we get the rest of the Disney crew in their normal outfits. They saved the world. Why do they need to keep trudging around in
but
there?
But why would they have an extra pair of clothes with them?
Well, remember when they first got to Traverse Town, they said, hey, we're going to need some new duds. So they probably kept these lying around.
True. Pluto!
Yeah, because he's just been around. Yeah, for reals.
Yeah, last time we saw you, we were in, like...
Traverse Town.
Traverse Town.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
Dick.
And he's gone.
Guys, let's go.
Yeah, let's go follow the dog to an area where we have never, ever been.
Yeah, let's just chase after this dog that's kind of a dick for leaving us behind.
Yeah.
That was kind of painful. That was a little painful.
Also, how did they get here from the darkness?
I don't know. Probably just like...
Yeah. Hey, grass. This would be Sonic the Hedgehog's best friend.
Maybe this is Sonic the Hedgehog world.
Remember, Sora, you are the one who will open the door to light. Yours is the drill that will pierce the heavens. The end.
Maybe.
I'll stop pressing buttons. And
I'm not
we'll
pressing
find...
buttons. I'm just tapping it. Making sure the microphone's on.
You've earned a trophy.
Novice player. Great.
Yay.
Now everyone knows you did easy mode.
That's okay. Everyone also knows I did standard mode too.
The end.
Look how buff Riku is, Jesus.
Look how angry Sora is.
Kairi's just like, I don't even care.
That's like their angsty teenage, like...
portrait.
Yeah. Pretty much. So...
okay.
That's Kingdom Hearts Final Mix.
Kingdom Hearts 1.
Kingdom Hearts 1. Now we finally have a Kingdom Hearts game to knock off the channel.
Oh my god.
So next time we get equipped with gaming, we're going to play something different.
Yeah.
We'll see you all next time.
Bye guys.
Take care, you pretty people.